Hi, I'm Maral and this is your channel. I want to talk about cinema, movies and introduce some movies and series in this channel so we can have so fun together. Please be with me in this channel. Hi guys, welcome to your channel. Don't forget subscribe me and be with me. Okay, here is everything you need to know about House of Dragons Season 2. More fire, more blood. We'll continue down the days until Game of Thrones prequel House of the Dragon returns for Season 2. The HBO series based on George R.R. Martin's novel Fire and Blood is expected to have fewer time jumps after the first season, spend more than a decade to explain how Rhaenyra and Alicent began their family feud. The season one final set the stage for the civil war between Rhaenyra and half-brother Aegon II over the Iron Throne. The turning point, which took place in the final episode, was the death of Rhaenyra's son. Her son was killed during a dragon fight with Aemon. House of Dragon is set nearly 200 years before the beginning of the events of Game of Thrones. Because of the huge time gap, there are no character overlaps, but many of the characters are distant ancestors of the ones from the original series. Season 1 set up the civil war between the Black and Green parties, led by Rhaenyra and Alicent, respectively. After Viserys' death, if I pronounce it right, Rhaenyra and her half-brother Aegon II are at odds about who should sit on the Iron Throne. And that conflict is only going to escalate. Galen Carney, who plays Aegon II, has hinted that more action is on the way. Wow. It's going to so good. I'm looking forward to having Aegon have a lot more meat to get his teeth stuck into and to cause more havoc, really. And to throw a spanner in the works, which he does so well, he said during a panel discussion in December 2022. It was announced during a November 2023 HBO press event in New York that House of Dragon Season 2 will premiere in the early summer of 2024. According to Variety, the first season 2 trailer was shown at the event. True details about the footage were kept under wraps. HBO confirmed in April 2023 that production on HOTD had started. It's time to return the King's Landing. The show's official account tweeted at the time. The show was able to continue filming amid the dual actors and writers strikes. The scripts were done before the Writers Guild of America hit the picked line, and since filming happens in the United Kingdom. It seems that there are 8 wonderful episodes with so much happening in every episode, and we have trouble at times bringing them down to 1 hour. Director Claire Kilner told The Hollywood Reporter in August 2023, Rayner's decision was to give it a good opening and a good ending, and they are jam-packed with emotional and visually exciting events. I have to say that I'm really waiting to see how this series, how this new season will be. What do you think? Are you waiting like me? Please tell me. And thank you to be with me. Don't forget to subscribe me. Thank you and bye.